ramp from the south entrance.
I feel like I'm swimming straight.
This is right after Roger Federer beat Andy Murray in the semifinals. The crowd. The crowd will be assembling here at the broadcast booth. This is the food court right after a match. Saturday night between the second men's semifinal and the women's semifinals, and it's extremely crowded here in the food court. Absolutely packed. These are basically the longest lines I've seen. Consistently, it's been long lines for a while. And then there's a huge line here at the speed serve, which is where you can pay $5 for 3 serves and have it measured on the radar gun.
I'm at the very end. I'm in front of
absolutely. over here to the new Mercedes on display.